So the paper analytical device project, both at St. Mary's and at Notre Dame, our concern is whether people are getting high quality, I mean good quality pharmaceuticals, so medicines.
These low quality pharmaceutical drugs have become rampant in a lot of developing countries in the world, a lot of developing areas. So as you can imagine, these counterfeit drugs cause a lot of issues and health hazards for the people in these areas. So a pad, which is a paper analytical device, that's our solution to this problem. It's about the size of a business card. And basically it's a small device that anybody can use anywhere to quickly detect if a pharmaceutical drug may be low quality or if it has contaminants or hazardous material in it.
Pharmaceuticals from India and China tend to be more suspect according to the literature. And Nepal is literally between China to the north and India to the south. We had been doing lots of laboratory work, but I owed it to the project and to the students to go out into the field, into the developing country, to test these pads. So Nepal was it.
You know, as a researcher in the PADS project, it's really important when we go to these countries, when I went to Tanzania or Nepal, to really go with an understanding that I'm not going there to be a fix-all for these people, right? I don't hold all the answers. We need to learn from each other. They were beautiful people. They were so friendly, so welcoming, so wonderful. So these people in these developing areas that are facing issues of low-quality pharmaceutical drugs, the goal of the PADS project would allow these people to have access to the pad and to be able to test their pharmaceutical drugs before they use them to ensure that they're safe and that they are in fact what the pharmaceutical drug says it is.
The students involved with the St. Mary's PADS project have truly, truly taken ownership. They want to use their skills, okay? They want to use their skills, their spiritual beliefs and so forth to do good in the world. Just touching that pulse of excitement of the students as they're developing, as they're coming into their own, is incredibly exciting for me. For the students, they find it a significant and valuable experience to not only get undergraduate research experience, but to do it on a project that they can see such good coming out.
That's what I think the PADS project was for me. It was taking a problem that I saw in real life in Tanzania, in Nepal, and then being able to become involved in how can we fix that? How can we help these people? So it becomes like personal when you really, it's like your story, you know?
That's what's special about the St. Mary students, and everyone who's been involved with the PADS project has been an incredible contributor.
The PADS project is the real world, right? I mean, it's using scientific research to try to help people in a really practical and real way, which I just think is awesome. I think it's really St. Mary's, you know, like science and research meets compassion and the real world. I think it's awesome.
We just feel that this has been a very blessed project and that this is in line with the Sisters of the Holy Cross, with the mission of this college, with our internal missions, that we're just blessed.